I can't sleep, I'm wide awake. I'm counting hours till I'm crazy.
I am going crazy.
I'll be late for work again. I'll be cranky, I'll be lazy.
Oopsie daisy.
My pajamas soaking wet from sweat, and my arm is numb again.
So lucky that arm, sleeping peacefully.
I shouldn't bitch about this, I know. I should take it like a man. Man.
But I'm a tender, fragile boy.
I need protection, love and affection.
Oh, it's so embarrassing to admit.
Man after man, boy, up and do it.
We've only been together for a couple of months.
I know this is just a one-night stand, so this might feel a bit too soon.
I wanna be the little spoon.
What a lovely day today. Don't you think I'll say?
Aw, did I park wrong?
Give me two of those. I got spooned last night, you see.
Oh yeah, Grandma, that's right.
I got spooned last night. Twice.
Nice.
Is this a dog spoon gold, man? Well, I'll take it to the trash can.
I got spooned last night, don't care about a little bit of shit in my hand.
Big spoon.
Supposed? Cause I'm a man?
You don't understand.
We all start in a modern school, which is like a big ass spoon. But when they get no spoons out here, it's not like mothers have wounds to spare. Try to spoon like this and that, try to spoon both there and there. We try to get back up in the womb.
What the hell, Sam?
Sorry.
I even tried the biggest spoon I could find. Well,
it's the most basic need of
spoon
all.
It's essential, core existential.
It's fundamental to the spoon in the real.
Or the consequences can be severe.
There's a reason why the world
is full of frustration, misery.